Okay, I'm just making only 1 pound of kimchi and pork meat.
So yesterday I made it too much, so I made just different sizes.
Maybe 2 or 3 people can eat this one, maybe 4 people. So first you have to put in this sesame oil at the pan. Put in the this pork, 1 pound. Put in this this one is the old together, that is a beef stock. And this is the red pepper. Put it in this plate of both of them, but I just because of the pork, the smell just you can use. And then you can put in some kind of kimchi soup a little bit. Kimchi soup a little bit, if not bun, just one red, okay? You just stir. It has to be cooked a little bit, okay? Just like that. Smells good because of the garlic. And the sea salt, a little bit. Just because of that, the pork meat has to have some
salty.
And we can put a little more. If you have this onion too, I put in an onion too, okay? Usually I use some onion soup, but it's, this one is just like a raw onion. And this is hot pepper. See, green pepper. If that is too dry, you can put in some more kimchi soup. Just I put in just one more rattle, okay? Little more stir. This is 7 ounces pumpkin. This chances. Chances of this carrot too. Little mustard. This one later I have to put it in, so I can use only half of this one because it's not that much. You have to put kimchi now. That is almost 1 pound too. And you can just stir together. A little bit different from yesterday.
But either way is okay.
But this way is more delicious. I used this pork leaf instead of pork meat, but both of meat is okay, but this pork leaf is more delicious. But pork meat is okay. Maybe Boston bottom or something like that.
Or shoulder or picnic pork, everything is okay.
Stir a little more. This is around maybe 4 or 6 people can eat. maybe four. And this looks delicious. See? You can put that was almost 1 pound of that kimchi soup, but I have to put it in this one now. But I have 2 liters more water. I put in and maybe 3 cups of water, a little more. And then you can leave. Close the lid, maybe boiling
some more, maybe a little more,
when until boiling. Okay, that's it. This one, tofu, and the green onion later, okay? Stop the video right now, and I will just turn on maybe after 20-30 minutes.